If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button below and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever new episode is out. And also subscribe to my Hindi channel. The link will be in the description below. Hello and welcome to Lall's Kitchen. In today's video, I am making the Aloo Tikki or Aloo Cutlet, the basic one. So it does not take a whole lot of ingredients, just some spices, easily available at home. So let's get started. So the ingredients we need to make the Aloo Cutlet or Aloo Tikki are about 2 large potato which are boiled then mashed, then 1 large onion which is finely chopped, then around 2-3 tablespoons of green peas, finely chopped half a carrot, a teaspoon of ginger and garlic paste, half a teaspoon of garam masala powder, half a teaspoon of red chili powder, a quarter teaspoon of turmeric powder, half a teaspoon of coriander powder, a quarter teaspoon of cumin powder, and some salt to taste. Now take a pan and in that add a little bit of oil, then first add all the ginger and garlic paste followed by the onion and saute this for about a minute, then add the green peas and the carrot and again saute for another minute. Then switch off the flame and transfer these veggies to a bowl which already have the boiled or mashed potato. Now we will season it with some spices that are easily available. So garam masala powder, red chili powder, turmeric powder, coriander powder, cumin powder and some salt to taste. Now combine these really well with the help of a spoon or the spatula. Then once it became a uniform mixture, take a small portion of it and try to make a ball first. Then shape it as you would like a small tikki or a cutlet or anything like that. And if it sticks to your palm, then apply some oil. It will prevent that. Now for the crispy outer layer, you have options that you can use either refined flour, corn flour, rice flour or semolina or suji or even wheat flour. If you have any of these, you can use that. So if you are using semolina or rice flour, make sure you add a little bit of refined flour or wheat flour and make a mixture. So what that will do, it will bind the potato layer and the semolina or rice flour, whatever you take. So it will act as a glue. Just coat it really well, then take a pan, add some oil for shallow frying or pan frying and cook on each side for about 3-4 minutes on medium to high flame and it should be done. So that's it, the Aloo Tikki or Aloo Cutlet. Do try it at home and see your experience in the comment section below. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button below and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever new episode is out. And also subscribe to my Hindi channel. The link will be in the description below.